forward. 40 feet down, 2.5. Picking up some dust. Great shadow. 4 forward, drifting to the right a little.
30 seconds.
Forward, just. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Okay, Neil, we can see you coming down the ladder now.
Okay, I just checked, getting back up to that first step. It hasn't collapsed too far, but it's adequate to get back up.
Roger, we copy you.
Pretty good little jump.
Buzz, this is Houston. F2, 1/160th second for shadow photography on the sequence camera.
Okay. I'm at the foot of the ladder. The LEM footbeds are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches, although the surface appears to be very, very fine-grained as you get close to it. It's almost like a powder. Ground mass is very fine. I'm going to step off the LEM now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. There you go.
Okay, now I think I'll do the same.
A little more, about another inch. There, you got it?
That's a good step.
Yep. About a 3-footer.
Beautiful view.
Isn't that something? Magnificent sight out here.
Magnificent desolation.
For those who haven't read the plaque, we'll read the plaque that's on the front landing gear of this LEM. There's two hemispheres, one showing each of the two hemispheres of Earth. Underneath it says, "Dear men from the planet Earth, first set foot upon the moon, July 1969 AD. We came in peace for all mankind." It has the crew members' signatures and the signature of the President of the United States.